I called this compound to inform everybody about my upcoming wedding.
Yes, that's true.
That same day in the night, caretaker came to meet me to ask me if I have hired a photographer. I said no. My husband will take care of that. He said, how can I go outside and carry a photographer when he is here? I said, you do photography work? He said, yes. I said, okay, I will talk to my husband. Now, my husband spoke to him. They agreed price. And we hired him to cover the event. Caretaker came, took pictures. He was serious taking pictures. Now, I say, caretaker, let me see my pictures so I can show you the ones to enlarge so that I can use them immediately. He has been telling me, wait. So it's becoming suspicious. I say, caretaker, I want to see my pictures.
Real life. See, you know that when I see that I did not get image of her with my camera, and I say, come, how can my own tenant not have image of her on her wedding day? It's not good. So, Anna, arrange something. See this person you are seeing here. He's an international artist. He has won plenty award though. Africa artist, best Africa artist. I now fly him from Abuja, let him come and draw her Riri, so that she will have something she can enlarge. So, I have image of her. Take this one too. I'm using it as a gift for you. So later you give me my own souvenir.
Jesus.
What is it? Let me see.
Take a look.
Hey! Chijokele!
Let me see. Jesus.
Wait, hey. Let me look at it.
Take.
Lekwenu tochi.
Hey! Keteka, what is this?
Mark.
Hey!
Oh, sorry. It's the leg. Come. See? Clean the leg. The leg is not showing in the re-image now. Clean leg. Sorry, it's a mistake. My leg is not showing.
That thing does not even look like a human being.
Can you imagine?
Don't worry. You have corrected the mistake. See, this thing, I'm using it as your wedding gift, though. So, take it, frame it, enlarge it, and then hang it in your parlor.
Come on, take this thing off my face. Keteka, enough is enough for you. This time around, I will arrest you.
See? It's because you are shaking like this. That's why this hand bend, though. You are shaking. All the while that I think she has sense. I think she should have just stayed like this and stopped shaking. It's because she's shaking. That's why this thing is like this. Mimi. Organi.
It's no one nonsense boy outside there that said I would die tomorrow. That he has laid a curse on me.
Somebody say he has laid a curse on you that you are going to die tomorrow.
Yes.
Is it God? What did you do to him?
I did not do him anything. He said I would die tomorrow.
That person is mad. Come on, show me the person. He said that I would die tomorrow. It's like something is doing him in his head.
Come on. See him here.
Okay. Is it that look at my younger sister finish and say that she will die tomorrow? You're not even talking to me. She's not even talking to me. Hey! That you think it's Hollywood movie that you're acting because you're wearing Hollywood costume. You're wearing devil costume. Now you think that I will fear you? Ta, come and get away from here. Where is the camera you people are using to show this prank? You're wearing devil costume, so I should fear you. Come and show me the camera, Biko.
I'm not here because of you.
He's still doing wizard for me. I'm not here because of you. I will slap you. Who are you to lay curse on person? You think I'm afraid of you? It's only small children that you wear this thing that you're wearing now. They will not be scared of you. The witch used to come out in the afternoon. You think you come into somebody's street and be shooting prank without permission? I will slap you here.
Your sister insulted me. So as the wizard of the third order, I curse her.
Curse her.
Okay, my sister insult you. You now curse her as the wizard of the third order. Who are you that somebody cannot insult you? In fact, on behalf of my family, my entire generation, I insult you. I insult you. Who are you? Are you the cause of Legend of the Seeker? Are you, what is that one that used to do Merlin?
Morgana.
Are you Morgana of Merlin?
No.
Eh? Who are you that somebody cannot insult you?
Who are you?
I will slap you now, idiot. Mumu, come on, get away from here.
I lay curse on you. By this time tomorrow,
you will be paralyzed forever.
Okay, yeah, yeah, we'll also lay curse on me. Okay, I will be paralyzed forever.
Kosa.
Kosa, kosa. Kosa. Chineke bo gwagoku. Chineke ga gwagoku. I will cut you the knife, they will beat you.
Jesus! Jesus, he disappeared! Jesus!
He has disappeared. This man is three wizards. He means... Mimi! I do myself.
Mimi. What are you doing?
I am helping you to clean your environment.
Since when?
Do you know that that your backyard, that place that you used to keep dustbin, that place is not looking very good. So I cleaned it up. Even that thing that you used to use and put your dustbin, it has spoiled now. So I bought a new one for you.
Why are you doing all this now?
Are you not my tenant? Am I not the caretaker? Am I not supposed to take care of my tenant again? I'm taking care of you. Don't worry about it. I will take care of you. Look, henceforth, don't sweep here again. How can my tenant be waking up and be sweeping outside when the caretaker is around? What is the caretaker doing, Kwano? That is my job. Nobody should be sweeping again. I will be sweeping for you people. Eh? Have you eaten?
No.
You have not eaten?
No, I've eaten.
I will take no for answer. Let me buy you. What do you want to eat?
I've eaten, caretaker.
Mimi, don't worry. Eh? What do you want to eat? Rice or gari?
Rice.
Would you like it with chicken or beef?
I like chicken.
Chicken. Don't worry. Do you? What of salad? Do you like salad?
Salad.
You like salad?
Yes.
Should I buy 2 plates? Is your husband around?
No, he's not back.
Let me buy. I know you like Sprite. You like? Okay, I will buy you wine. I'm coming. I'm coming. I will buy you wine.
Caretaker.
Wine, Itiro. Go inside and bring my own money.
How?
Yesterday, did I not buy you rice? I bought this girl rice with this woman. You are seeing here. Rice and salad.
They asked you to buy me food. I beg
you. Oh, you did not ask me to buy rice for you. And I buy rice for you. Good Samaritan. You did not ask me to buy you food. And I did not collect money.
Caretaker! Cindy, what kind of embarrassment is this?
Caretaker, this is unfair.
Yes, so I'm saving somebody's wife. When you bring my money, this is your wig, you come and take it. That is how we are going to be. And you.